We have here today?
We got Judah Twins here.
Judah Twins, they're actors, they're taking over Hollywood, but they're also going to take over the boxing game.
Preston Judah.
Let's see.
1, 2, 3.
Just 5 years old.
Catch the jab and count. That's
amazing.
1, 2, 3.
Just 5 years old, he's way ahead of the game. Did you start at that age?
That's right.
Did they have power like you, Zab?
Yeah.
Like when you were five?
See, right now, with kids, it's not about power right now. Kids, it's just them. As long as they go through the motion, just know what they're doing. I mean, they're kids, so they're not going to perfect it. As they get older, you see him at five, watch him at 10.
Has Mike Tyson met them yet?
Yeah.
What do you say? What do you say?
That's Mike little guys right there. That's his man.
Let me ask them.
They like Uncle Mike. Did
you guys meet? Preston, did you meet Uncle Mike? What do you think about Uncle Mike? Is he cool? Do you know that he was like the best fighter on the planet at some point?
He knows cartoons.
He knows from the cartoons, you know? Did you know?
Mysteries.
Do you know your dad was a 6-time champion? Yeah? What's your favorite fight? Do you have a favorite fight? All of them. Do you guys love boxing?
Friends like boxing.
Just saw Devin Haney spar against a guy that's probably bigger than a middleweight, and he looks phenomenal. Quick on his feet, accurate. You always praise him.
His hands are like cobras, you know. I mean, listen, I ain't praising a sucker. You know what I mean?
Like, no, you're consistent. You're not in and out. You always said from day one.
Yeah, I've never been like no flip flopping fishing. I said from day one. He's coming to fuck shit up, and that's what he's been doing. This is what I said.
He's looking good. He's confident. He's a champion now.
He's a champion.
Who do you want to see him fight next?
What do you want? Talifimo.
And what happens in that fight?
I mean, we gonna win. Talifimo's a great fighter, great kid from Brooklyn. I got a lot of respect for him. You know what I'm saying? But on this side with this one, it's family. You know what I'm saying?
So Ryan Garcia, if he fights Tank, what do you think?
Ryan Garcia and Tank. I'm going Tank.
Why?
Tank is just dominant for him. By knockout.
And what do you think? Yesterday you did the podcast, you and Devin and Mike. How was that? I saw some snippets. It was very entertaining.
Boxing with Mike Tyson.
You were co-hosting.
Zab Judah, Mike Tyson, Devin Haney.
Bill Haney.
The great. Oh my God, we had a ball. You guys got to tune in and watch it. It's going to be amazing.
How long have you known Bill?
More than 20 years.
He's doing a great job with his son.
He's doing an excellent job. I watched him from day one. How they came from, they came out the blue, off the ground, and made it to stars in the sky, baby.
Look at the car outside. What is that, brand new Phantom?
SUV. That's a half a million sitting on wheels outside. You know what I mean? That's beautiful.
There's a Beverly Hills mansion on wheels.
Yeah, that's a half a million dollars sitting on wheels outside.
Now, you also have a big event coming up in March. I want you to tell us about it.
Yeah. Well, we moved the date now. We go April 10th.
Okay.
April 10th, CCB, Celebrity Championship Boxing. It's going down.
April 10th. Don't miss it.
Don't miss it.
Big fights over there?
With a father like me and a godfather like him. It's a stick up. Open the book, man.
But I'm going to tell you something about Zab.
No, put your hands up, Elliot. It's a robbery. You know what I'm saying? Yes, a stick up.
I got to tell you something, though.
You got to not stop talking about that undisputed bullshit, though, Elliot. You got to stop it, man. You got to knock it off, man. This is a real undisputed champion, man. And he didn't have the WBC belt, the same one. You had the WBC.
All of them.
You had all of them. All of them. Did you have a franchise belt?
Oh, wait. I am the last undisputed welterweight champion of the world currently, right?
Okay,
now.
Okay.
Nobody did it ever since.
But
am I lying?
No. But
did you have a franchise though?
No, it didn't exist back then.
No,
No, it didn't exist.
So wait.
So here's Ellie with the bullshit talking about it didn't exist then. It doesn't exist then, and it don't exist now. You know what I'm saying? What we're talking about is, yeah, making this fight happen with, did you hear Teofimo's new name? We'll watch Hot Boxing with Mike Tyson, and you're going to get a chance to see.
I'm going to tell you one thing. Zab Judah has always...
I don't want to hear that thing you're talking about.
What am I going to say?
I'm leaving on that.
No.
The best fighter in the world.
That's what I was going to tell you. That Zab has been telling me that about your son for at least 6 years now, 5 years. He has been consistent. Absolutely. Didn't I just tell you? He's always been supportive. He even told Mike Tyson about your son.
How long have you been saying it?
I've been saying it for 3-4 years now, since I've seen him in the gym 3 years ago at the sparring.
What's the biggest fight right now in the lightweight division?
I'd love to see Devin Haney and Teofimo. I'd love to see Tank and Ryan, and then the winners fight each other.
Now, when you say it's the biggest fight, the one fight that you want to see is Teofimo Lopez and Devin Haney. That's the first one you said, right?
That's what I want to see.
Good. We're going to end it with that.
But I hope it happens. Teofimo said he sent out the contract, but I saw that you said you never got it, correct?
Absolutely not.
But he did say that he sent it out to you guys.
We ain't got shit.
Maybe send it to Eddie?
Well, listen. If he sent it to Eddie, we would have gotten it.
By the way, last time I interviewed his son, it was number 7 in all of YouTube. Ranked up, yeah. Did you see that video?
Uh-huh.
After the Ryan fight.
Nope.
Oh, at the fight, right?
Yeah. But it's big. But your son looked great today in sparring. I'm going to tell people.
Stop with that undisputed shit, man. This is the last real undisputed champion, man. Around here, man. You see what I'm saying?
Super punch.
April, one more time. You would tell me about your event. April 10th.
CCB, Celebrity Championship Boxing. You know, it's not for professionals. It's not for amateurs.
It's entertainment.
It's for regular Joes. To sum it up for you, if the fish man don't like the meat man, you can make it happen live on the CCB. Call me up.
Have to see it. Must see TV. Your phone hasn't stopped ringing since you walked in here. You need two phones. You need a personal assistant. You need help. What's up? You're smiling. Life is beautiful. You're here with Devin Haney. He just sparred. He looked good. Nice to meet them. Finally, I heard a lot about them.
I got my sons with me, I got my godson with me, I got my family with me, my cousins with me. We having a good
How was he? He's got some. When he was born, Bill called you? So you've known him since he was born?
No, I know him since he was 8 years old. Yeah.
He's very, very talented. There's a lot of talent in 35 and a lot of big fights.
Yeah. But when I say he's the boxer, he's the one you watch. He has a lot of brain. Fight smart. He's gonna be around. Hey, you watch. Watch how this goes. This is not a race, guys. This is one that endures to the end.
Years ago, Zab used to tell me that he is the new Mayweather. That he would be the next Floyd. Skills. Do you see similarities with him and Floyd?
Yeah, he loves Floyd. Floyd is his favorite partner. And you know what I'm saying? What do you have to say? I don't see nobody else mimicking the best. He do it the best, you know what I mean? So, hey, gotta figure out after that.
It's gonna be a big fight when he fights. It's exciting.
Always.
Drama makes it more interesting.
Oh, yeah, always. You know that. That's why we here, though. You know that? We always expect that. Super in the building. Never forget that. Always.
Have you ever been to the gym before, Zab?
Here?
Yeah.
No, this is my first time.
Tengu's, they just changed the floors.
Yeah.
This is Juan Funes. He was 12-0, but now he's retired.
Nice.
He sparred, check this out. He sparred Lomachenko. He sparred Nate Diaz. He sparred Floyd Mayweather. He sparred Leo Santa Cruz. He sparred Jojo Diaz. Right? Who else won? From the big names. Everybody. Mayweather, Nate Diaz. They all come here. They need sparring. He's a southpaw. So they all throw him in there. But he sparred Floyd 2 rounds orthodox, 1 round southpaw.
Oh, dope. Yeah. Experience. People can't pay for his experience that he has right now. Where you've been in that with, world class level, you've been in that with, up against, all you can do is hire him and try to gain his experience. That's it.
That's it? And now he's training, but that's his dog, Jefe.
I see him.
You know how he got the dog? Some guy abandoned him at a groomer, and the groomer said, hey, do you want a dog?
Oh, wow.
Yeah, and he's been with him. Dog used to weigh 25 pounds. It's like 150 now.
He fed him nice.
Yeah, he fed him nice now. He wasn't like that when he got him.
Yeah.
He was a stick figure. So Zab, Canelo Charlo, do you like it?
Yeah, that's the fight I want to see.
Everybody wants to see that.
I've been waiting to see that goddamn fight in Hollywood. Yeah, that's the fight that Canelo needs. I mean, listen, I like Canelo. Canelo's nice to me. You know what I'm saying?
Pound for excited. Pound king for me.
Huh?
For me, the number one pound for pound right now.
Yeah, he's no. Well, I got him behind Erskine and Terrence Crawford.
Okay.
You know what I'm saying? But I like Canelo. Canelo's nice. I love like the new Canelo. How he got his defense. He be moving his shit. I be like, oh, look at that. He looking like a little Zab Judah. I'm watching him though. You know what I mean? But he's nice though. He's nice. But the Charlo, that's the fight. He beat him, and that's going to then.
That's the fight.
Pass. You gotta give it to him. Of this era right now, the kid got it. No joke. But I still say, Charlo, brother, that's not going to be an easy fight.
A lot of big fights in boxing. Ryan Garcia said today something interesting. He said that he may have a bigger fight than the Tank fight, and the Tank fight maybe will be put on hold. What could be a bigger fight than Tank right now? Him
going up to welterweight and fighting Terrence Crawford.
You think so?
Probably.
But Tank's more popular, like marketing wise, bigger. Like, I'm thinking it has to be maybe a YouTuber, maybe a UFC superstar, maybe a Pacquiao or a Mayweather or a Jake Paul, Logan Paul, a Mike Tyson exhibition. Like, hey, Mike's going to do exhibition probably with Evander. What do you think?
Yeah,
you going to be there again?
You know that, man. Wherever my bro go, I go. You know that. We together forever.
He's in a great place.
We ain't going nowhere.
He's making fights happen.
Word.
But there you have it. Another day. What happened? You guys hanging out? Boxing?
They get shot when you put the camera on, right?
They're saving it for when it counts.
Yeah. They're like, wait a minute, nobody yelled cut.
Yeah. Okay. Have they done anything yet? Any movies, commercials?
Yeah. They got USAA commercial on right now.
Nice.
They've been on The Rookie. Parent.
And they're identical twins. I'm sure people confuse them all the time.
Yeah.
Anybody?
So it's unfair right now because Prince fell the other day. So he got like a little line. So that's how you can look at them.
That's the only difference.
Yeah, it's the only difference to tell me.
That's what you can tell.
That's it. Other than that, the Judah boy play tricks on you.
There you go. Make sure to follow.
It's another edition, man. You have
to. Zab, tell people where to follow you.
Zab Judah on Instagram. Super Judah all over the world.
Don't miss him. Peace and report. That comes back reporting.